A man said to Abdullah ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu, I have divorced my wife by saying, I divorce you 100 times. What do you think my situation is? Hazrat Abdullah ibn Abbas said to him, she was divorced from you by 3 pronouncements and by the 97 you have mocked the ayat of Allah. Al-Hadith Muwatta Imam Malik, book number 29, Hadith number 1.1.